In Windows 10, you can use Cortana with your voice commands. Let's see how to make Cortana respond to voice commands on Windows 10. Click on Cortana search box. Click on notebook icon present at left side. Click on settings option. Under Hey Cortana, toggle the button to on position. Now, Hey Cortana is enabled and responds to your voice commands. To check out more tech videos, click here. To subscribe GuruAid channel, click here. For instant tech support, call GuruAid toll-free numbers.